So what happened tonight? Tell us about what happened.
Well, I was doing a drop off, and this guy pulled a gun on my head, and told me to give him my wallet, and I just told him, in the name of Jesus Christ, exit my car, and. He was backing up, you know, from the car, and I just started driving, and he shot 2 times, and yeah, I'm grateful, like you said, that I'm still alive. It was a close call, you know. Yeah, so I thank God I'm still here.
Yeah. Now the guy that shot at you, he was not your passenger, was he?
He was my passenger.
Okay, he was your passenger.
Told me his sister ordered the Uber for him. He even said the name of the person in the app. So I assumed that he was the correct rider. But I'm just glad I'm still here.
Yeah.
That's all I can say, you know?
Yeah. Now, how does it feel tonight? You know, you're just out here trying to earn a living, trying to support your family, and now of all people, the person you just gave a ride to does this to you, almost takes your life.
Repeat the question one more time.
Yeah, how do you feel about this going on? I mean, you're out here just earning a living, trying to support yourself and your family. How do you feel now that this passenger that you were given a ride to does this to you, and that almost took your life?
I forgive him, but. He could do something better with his life, you know. And life is precious, and I don't know what to say. It's just, I'm still a little shocked, you know, that this happened to me. It can happen to anybody. I don't know what else to say, man.
Sure, no problem. All right, please, sir, can you say and spell your name?
Jorge.
How do you spell it?
J-O-R-G-E.
And the last name?
Tanchez.
How do you spell it?
T-A-N-C-H-E-Z.
Perfecto. Now, en español. Dime qué pasó en español esta noche.
Bueno, estaba llevando a un rider en mi carro y cuando estaba llegando al destination, me sacó una pistola, me la puse en la cabeza. Cuando me puse la pistola en la cabeza, yo traté de agarrarla con la mano derecha, ¿no? Estaba bien nervioso. Yo le dije, in the name of Jesus Christ, en el nombre de Jesucristo, salte de mi carro. Y yo le seguía repitiendo que se saliera del carro. En el nombre de Jesucristo. Y nada. No me pasó nada. Yo creo que... No sé. Dios todavía quiere que esté aquí.
Sure. And tell us about, he left your car and then he started shooting. In Spanish, describe that, if you could.
Bueno. Él estaba casi cerca ya de la puerta, pero me seguía apuntando en la cabeza. Yo aceleré y él disparó 2 veces. Y le pegó aquí atrás el carro. Acá. Y el otro balazo, no sé dónde se fue. Pero... no me siento bien.
Sure. And in Spanish, how do you feel? I mean, this is a rider, you know, you're giving him a ride, you're just trying to support your family and yourself now, and how do you feel about the last moment they almost take your life? In Spanish, your reaction.
La vida es muy corta. Piensen siempre en su familia. En sus amigos. Y no se preocupen por cosas materiales ni nada. Yo creo que lo mejor hubiera sido, hubiera dado la billetera. Pero en ese momento no sé qué pasó. Algo me dijo, agarra la pistola porque yo pensé que me iba a disparar en la cabeza. Esa es la verdad.
Yeah. Muchas gracias, señor. ¿Cuál es su nombre en español, por favor?
Jorge Tanchez.
Muchas gracias. Gracias, señor.
Gracias.
Sometimes for no reason.
No, I mean,